Finally, the moment has arrived for me to be the mercenary. Jed is my sidekick. Oh, yes, he is. No, I do not want to do Jed anymore. I do not love him. No, I don't.
I think you're high.
What are you doing?
I'm finishing up my thing. My autograph.
What the heck does it say?
It's supposed to be. I think there's still a C down, the bottom of the C down there. So it's like, Jet is cool.
Oh, so that means you're not cool.
Why? It means I'm more awesome than you. That's right. Here you go.
I'm more amazing.
It's just like you.
Take your pills, vitamins, every day.
Take your pills, what?
You're cool enough to be as awesome as me.
Wow, thank you, Mr. Nukem. Wow, he's so cool.
Yeah, I thought he'd be taller.
What? My maximum ego increased because he said I thought I'd be taller, what?
Okay, so Jay's not as cool as me.
I am way more awesome than you.
I am way more sexier than him.
No, I'm way more sexier. Ooh, donuts. Good, donuts. Yes.
Finally, the moment.
The only reason I keep eating all this shit is because the freaking. I cannot use a cup plus water.
What?
Drink some water. Hello. Hello?
Sorry, Duke. Looks like they're shutting us down for the night.
What?
On slow days, all I hear is Johnny, 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 but a couple of those aliens come down and suddenly it's all news, all channels. Half the damn crew is left to see what they're up to at Duke Burger.
What the fuck?
At Duke Burger?
Yes, apparently.
Apparently you have a thing named after you.
Yeah. Head to the auction observation room to access the Duke thing.
Come
get some.
Did you say something before?
I don't know. I'm going to turn up still a little bit more. So doing this is not increase our ego.
Okay, so you want me to turn it up a little bit?
Just a tiny bit more.
Okay.
Hopefully that
works. That means move your leg.
No, I don't.
Oh, God, my arm.
It means move your arm. Ow. Bitch.
I'll hook you up, my sister,
Teresa. Oh, I know I am. I'm amazing.
You're being an amateur. Are you kidding me? I'm trying to do a scene with Johnny on the show, and there you are wandering through the set.
Who is that?
I wonder if it might be distracting with you walking through. Do you want me to trash your mics? Would you like me to trash your mics? You
fucking
done. Now, the rest of the crew left for Duke Burger, and my moment with Johnny is over. Thanks to the aliens, I'll never get that moment back. You fucking amateur. We're done.
Wait, isn't that from that one song?
It sounds like some shit.
The greatest game ever.
Nobody likes a whiner.
The greatest game ever. High five.
Yes, referencing that little meme. Referencing that meme. So you want me to fucking trash your lights? You want me to fucking trash them? No. What the fuck is it with you? Yes.
Oh my.
Editor, whoever's editing this, please put that song in here for like 3 seconds until he gets punched.
Oh.
Do you want me to go fucking trash your lights? Do you want me to fucking trash them? Fuck! What the fuck is it with you?
I was looking at the light.
Fuck! What the fuck is it with you?
I was looking at the light.
Fuck! What the fuck is it with you?
I was looking at the light.
Fuck! What the fuck is it with you?
I was looking at the light.
Replay the punch. Replay the punch like 17 times with that thing. Actually, not 17 times.
There's like
a ridiculous amount.
There was an orgasm in my mouth.
Whatever. I probably should start the timer.
You're an idiot.
your thought.
You know what?
All right,
so I want all the dick in JJ.
So I got an achievement for punching his ass out, but I need no health.
The aliens have returned! Run!
Ooh.
Good job.
The aliens. Ooh, I wonder if they have butt probe.
Make room.
I wonder if they will probe your butt.
I do not want them to probe my butt.
But it would be sexy.
Well, they're probing other people's, but that'd be great. Okay, hold on.
No, they'd be probing yours because it'd be sexy.
I can't open this microwave. Bullshit.
Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah, I'm bringing sexy back.
What the heck happened?
I think. Wait, hold on. Yes!
Yes!
Look at my animation! It makes it even more better.
Oh my
lazy spin!
This is the most amazing thing ever!
I know. Yes, spin. Oh, can we do something? I know I'm having a good time here. We can stop with power out, it's just kind of annoying.
Here's looking at you, kid.
Here's looking at you, kid. Yeah. Okay, what else we got here? Lady.
What the heck?
A lady to boutique. Plug and play. Plug and play. Can we stop with that? I'm looking at this plug and play. It looks like a freaking tampon. I always walk away from that.
Oh, I almost thought it was like a sex toy or something.
Might also be that. I don't know.
Because it was like plug and play.
I don't know.
I don't think a tampon would be plug and play.
That is true. But why would a freaking vibrator or dildo be in a bathroom?
Okay, that's also another question.
Damn, I'm looking good.
You also gotta love how he's talking, but his mouth is not moving.
I know. There's somebody in there. There's somebody in there having the biggest shit in his life.
Oh my goodness, open the door! Open the door!
Okay, well, let me.
Aww.
Let's see what he was peeking through. Stop going out, Lion.
I want to see if I can see him.
There we go.
I didn't see him.
Oh, you can kind of see him through the crack here. Let's see.
Okay.
There he is.
He said I'm like the biggest poop of his entire life. Oh yeah, look at that pee.
Alright, I gotta mark my territory. There we go. In this game, I might as well.
Yes.
It's gonna be amazing. Wait, can I... Yes!
What the heck?
I swear, this is making this guy look like the fucking biggest child ever. I must randomly touch everything and make everything spin.
Oh my goodness.
Wait. I need to be in the dark guy. Sorry. You're on your own. You're on your own on that one. There you go, door.
Wish we could go in the girls' bathroom.
I know.
Why should we not go in the girls' bathroom?
I know. Aren't we awesome enough to be able to walk into the girls' bathroom and look at all the porn? Come on.
I know.
All the ladies getting on. The girls' bathroom, get it on in the girls' bathroom, and all this stuff.
Yes.
I want some cigarettes to throw at somebody. I think that's what these are supposed to be.
I think so too.
Yeah, death sticks. Yeah, I think it's a Star Wars name for freaking cigarettes. It's like a Star Wars. That's like what Star Wars calls cigarettes, I think.
What the heck is that picture?
The Duquettes.
Oh.
Put some cigarettes at them. Alright, what do we got here? Alright, hot babe onto Duke Nukem symbol.
Ooh.
I think that's what they've been holding earlier.
Oh, I actually did not notice that.
I think that's the ball thing they were holding was the Duke Nukem symbol.
Oh.
Alright, there's nothing there. There's that, and there's nothing that way.
Where the heck do we go? Yes, amazing!
Use our amazing thumb up power. Yes, we're going to 446. What floor are we on? We're all the way on one. I thought we hit 46 before.
I don't know.
I don't know. Well, here we go. We're going to load, I guess. Or we're going to go up to whatever floor I just said. which floor we go into. Apparently we're not listening to me. Someone needs to take the elevator.
69.
Maybe. Let's do it. Oh, we're only on 68. No.
I think you're trapped.
There's some aliens flying around. That's good. Dallas.
Honestly, I think you're trapped.
Well, this is maintenance thing. Emergency release. Until emergency release, we tell her. Ah, here we go.
Oh, hey, we get to go out in the world and watch porn.
Alright. If we're that close to the door. Alright, yeah! Oh, what, that don't make me feel badass for freaking pulling the door open?
Apparently, you just love moaning.
Yes, apparently. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Duke Museum elevators. Alright, there's me holding up a plan.
Are you naked?
I'm not naked. I got belts on.
Oh.
It's the Duke Museum. All my awesomeness. Let's see. Cycloid Eye. The thing I kicked in the field goal earlier. The Ripper. Okay.
No, it's Ripper.
I said the Ripper.
No, Ripper.
Pig Clop.
It's not the Ripper.
Oh. Alright, something from like eons ago.
Mr. Porn Guy.
So you're the pitiful. So you're the pitiful hero they sent to stop me. I, Dr. Patron, will soon rule the world. You're wrong, Patron. Breathe, I'll be done with you and still have time to watch Lona?
To watch porn.
Yes, it was legit. I think this is some of my older exploits, apparently. Apparently I had a 2D game. And then a 3D game and more stuff and things and...
Huh.
There's that thing I think that happened earlier in the game. Awesome.
Hey, get lost, pal. The king needs his throne.
No way, man, no way! I'm not leaving until I get my picture on this throne. I've waited years for this.
Okay.
Hey, could you hit that picture button over there?
Well, why wouldn't you just have your own fucking thing?
Alright. Thanks, man! I can't wait to check my mail!
Oh,
that's lovely.
Okay.
Yeah. Took a picture of my own throne. Yes.
So, apparently...
In order for some guy to move, instead of them moving for me because I'm freaking Duke motherfucking Nukem, which had the motherfucking mercenary. I had to go fucking push the button for him.
You just got told.
I feel like I just got told. I don't know. This dude is not as awesome as one previously portrayed. He also needs to stop getting, like, super awesome, like, things for, like, doing really stupid things like putting food in the microwave.
I know!
But yeah, breaking open a door is not badass to build up his ego. If I'm guessing killing a billion aliens is not going to be a badass enough to get the... Or punching a guy in the face. None of these things build up ego. Just doing pointless things like...
Like staring at boobs.
Yes. Even doing that doesn't build up my ego, apparently. Alright, we're in a Duke cave. That's lovely. I'm all over it.
What the heck is up with his mouth?
Alright. from her.
Huh. Are you sure that's like too loud?
How big it is. We'll find out here momentarily. We'll have this cutscene play. We'll watch this cutscene again to make sure it's not too loud.
Oh, yeah.
So, don't fight the aliens in the alien fighting game. Okay. Sounds amazing. So don't get involved.
Well,
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I do too. We're gonna get our asses blown up, that's for sure. Alright, so let's see. What can we do to completely neglect everything that they just told us to do?
Now okay. I've got a really bad feeling about this.
Wow, hello, you just punched me in the face slightly. Ooh, yeah.
Access denied. Red key card required.
Key card?
Key card.
I don't need no fucking key card.
Yeah. Fuck key cards.
He's Jack the motherfucking mercy.
I know, I don't need a fucking key card. It's a guy
that did. Yeah, rape him.
There we go. What do we got? Yes.
Yes! We got a manly statue.
Teleport to hell.
Yeah, I beat the shit out of you. So again, none of that increases ego. It's amazing.
Seriously?
No, yes, I'm serious, but apparently not. It does not increase ego. So doing something like awesome, like killing some guy with a statue, does not increase my ego. It would increase my ego.
I know.
Are you guys just training in here? Alright. Hello. Punk. Yeah, take it to the face.
Ooh, yeah,
increase
right.
Your ape. Ego by interacting with special objects in the world. Okay. Alright. Let's add this shit. Did I add it? Alright. Let me just use this. No. I don't want to remove it. Add it. Alright. Let's use
this. It's all lopsided.
It's all lopsided. Okay. Let's add that shit. Okay. Use that shit. Alright, let's do this shit. I feel like we're having to do this.
Not heavy enough.
Not heavy enough?
This is too easy.
Alright, let's make this better.
What?
We got three. Where's more? Where's more? Hello. For the pinball, yes.
Amazing.
Yes, let's play some pinball. No, I thought I went down with the side thingy.
I've got balls of fail.
Balls of fail?
Yes.
Alright, what's that last one? Some multipliers into shit. There we go. There we go, come on. Yeah, pinball.
Amazing.
No. Yeah. Still apparently have balls that fail, apparently.
Don't know how to play freaking pinball. Wait, your maximum ego just increased from punching a punching bag. Doom, 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 doom. Took you 3 hours.
I did it.
Took you 3 hours to find that out.
I know. Yeah.
Oh my goodness, your ego increased.
No. There we go.
Oh God, my face!
Yeah. Oh, we got now. Let's try to.
Dick.
So apparently again. I can only increase my.
Alien bastards drink all my beer.
Bastards!
Oh my God!
No. My beer.
I wanted some of that because I was going to drink
that. That's how I zoom. I knew there was a zoom in, but I was trying to use it before. Let's grab this shit. Let's curl. Y'all used up my curling shit. Assholes. Curl with shit. Fuck your shit.
You're not as amazing.
Curl.
Chick is not amazing.
I'm way more amazing than this. I can lift up 100 pounder and just go.
Are you sure you're amazing?
I'm way more amazing than you. Wait, hold on.
I heard you were not amazing in bed.
I am absolutely amazing in bed. Look at this basketball throw.
That was horrible.
Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Let's see if I can go for a three-pointer. With this. Look at the pellets what I grabbed.
Boops, 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 bounce all the time.
Dude, you need to not suck ass with your throws. Alright, let's go for the three throw line. Come on.
Okay, dude, you're going to have to let me be comfortable.
Refuse. Alright, let's see.
Okay.
Alright, there we go. Free throw. Okay, now I think the only thing left is to get this. No, let's actually.
Actually, beat pinball.
Yeah, so we might have to cut away from this for a little bit until we beat pinball enough to get a maximum ego increase. I want my health to go up. So I want to point out the maximum ego increasing system already seems pretty stupid.
Kind of does.
Honestly, we're only increasing it by like one. If I started off with maybe like 100, then I'm getting like no health for these maximum ego increases. I'm getting like no bonus whatsoever. If you go over to the other side and actually like do the thing, it'd be lovely. Nuke bonus. I want that nuke bonus, whatever that is. There we go. Now we're going to get to the other side. Fuck you. Right.
Jay, you suck.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna play pinball.
Like I said, you suck.
Alright, let's try this again for a fresh point of pinball. Do not suck. I'm
Jay
amazing.
Sucks at pinball.
Do not suck at pinball. I'm amazing. Yeah, I got a bunch of shit there.
Okay, if you're amazing, you're gonna show me.
I'm gonna show you right now. I'm amazing. Everything. Stupid side thing. Why is there always a side thing in pinball? It always pisses me off because the ball always goes to the side thing.
You know, I would love to know that question.
Always. And there's nothing you can do about it. Yeah. 50,000 points.
What the heck do you beat pinball?
Huh?
What the heck are you supposed to beat this?
I don't know. I wish there was a high score that means that would be mentioned. It's a high score. I didn't like that. High score 208,000. Okay, let's try to beat that.
Okay. So I'm just going to take a nap while you do this?
Probably sounds like a good idea at this point.
So, yeah, good night.
Honestly, I think this is going to take a while. And I can't really do much else until I do this because I'm afraid that the freaking game would be like, oh, you can't come back to there and there's not another one of these later.
I may be a slut, but I'm not stupid.
Pretty sure you are stupid.
If I was stupid, I'd already have a bunch of diseases.
What the hell? I already used up my turn. Apparently, I just said no. I died too fast. I was like, no, that's not death. Combo. I should get something. I think I got time two multiplier going on right now.
That's amazing.
No. Okay, so what I'm getting at here is that in order to get the multipliers, I need that thing at the top to freaking...
Time to kick ass.
Okay. I need to get those three things at the top lit up. That's how I get the multiplier. Dang it. Come on. Give me a freaking pinball. You fuck with me. You fuck with me, pinball. There we go. Just stay up there and get all the points. And then the freaking things go away after a while. Little side things. That sucks. Damn it. I think it's useless. Fuck this shit. I'm out.
Oh, so you're actually not going to sit there and do that?
Fuck that shit. That's like ridiculous.
Okay, good. Because I was getting bored.
I realize that. That was boring.
It almost made me fall asleep. That's how boring it was. So fuck therefore you're not amazing.
Fuck you, bitch.
I would love to. But I don't think I can let you do that.
Yeah, you will. You're such a dirty slut. Just like this lady.
Okay, true.
You wake up every morning wanting to give me a fucking blowjob.
Okay, true.
Rip off.
Rip off? Oh, yes.
I ripped that thing off. Yeah. Now I have to press the R stick to crouch. Hello, there's some guy crawling in here. Hey. Some enemy's ass want to walk past here. Alright, so now we're in a duck system.
You need to tap that ass.
There's fire. Fire is bad.
Fire is... fired?
You're fired. You're fired for that line.
Mom, I want your penis.
See, you want my penis. 3 seconds. I'm just saying you wouldn't let me. I'll press down to drink beer. Yes. Drinking beer makes you tougher.
Oh, what? Oh, what?
I think it's like a power-up, apparently. Yeah. It's like a shield plus power increase plus dizzy. Yeah. Getting drunk makes me badass. Just like in real life. Yeah.
Okay, that's true.
Yeah.
You're like the most amazing person I know.
So executing the motherfucker also does not ego system makes no sense.
Power outage. Please use your Duke Vision.
Duke Vision.
Oh my goodness, what?
It has Duke Vision. Apparently. Apparently this is what I have, is Duke Vision. Press A to jump. There we go. Press the crouch button again. In case you forgot how to crouch 1 second ago.
Let's jump, you idiot.
No, I had to crouch under that thing over there. And I was making fun of it because, like, in case you forgot how to crouch 3 seconds ago.
Oh, my face.
Yeah. Yeah. We got beer. We got... douchebags. Apparently can't see in the dark.
Apparently not. Hey, Angel Kitty.
Alright, you can touch your butt.
What you want? Chad, I think you scared Angel Kitty.
I'm not. I'm too awesome to scare a cat.
Well, you scared one.
I don't even see his lights. Wow, apparently even without Duke Vision, I can still see these guys perfectly. These guys are worse enemies. They can't see shit.
I know.
Why did they bring some type of thing to allow them to see? Because none of them look retarded.
I know.
da 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 da
da. Oh yes, touch that penis.
Da 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 pow. Da. Apparently, I'm strong enough to knock out bitches in two punch. Two punches. That's some good shit. These guys are bulky too.
In two punch.
In two punchos. These guys are pretty bulky too, so being able to kill them outright in two hits, that's just pretty amazing. Spin that shit.
Oh, I thought that was boobs there for 5 seconds.
Spin that boobs. Boob chair. It's not boob chair. Alright, this is where I was supposed to actually go. What? Alright, where do I go in here? It looks like this is not where I was supposed to go. I wonder if it'll make the screen like super bright when I get out of here. Open up! I don't know where else I can go. Unless I can just button it up and push or something.
I'm confused.
I'm slightly confused too at the moment. Alright, hold on. I'm sure there's a solution to this somewhere. Spinning this chair. Alright. Why can't I pick up your guns? By the way,
that's a very good question.
I mean, I understand that we're talking about, like, the fact that the guns, I mean, they're alien guns, but at the same time, I'm just, like, too badass. I'm just like, I'm not gonna pick up no guns. Shoot them from a distance. I'm gonna get right on their face and punch them. I mean, that would make me more badass, yes, I will agree. But at the same time, also shooting him in the face would also make me feel badass, too.
Ugh.
Maybe I'm gonna feel more badass than spinning this chair until I figure out what the fuck to do.
I think we might have to end it with you spinning in that chair.
No, let's end it with me spinning this chair. Alright, see y'all next time.
See ya!
We're spinning a chair.
We love you!
Yeah.
And porn.
Very much porn.
And boobs.
Boobs. Boobies, boobs.
Yes. Ah. What are you doing?
Nothing.
No!
She's gonna slip my hand down your panties.
No.
Since you're such a slut.
No.
Yeah. 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 Bye, everybody.